The whole episode was a great learning opportunity for me to realize that it's always not as straightforward as it looks, particularly when you go to some countries. And you know, when you're an airline and you're expanding, you fly to a lot of places that don't have the facilities that you have in Europe. And a lot of challenges are out there in terms of the quality of staff that you choose, and also the learning you can bring to these people.